Okay, that's up. Here we go with this crap again. No, I don't want the camera. I don't want the camera. Yeah, I'll just have to make do with that. Come on. Alright, we're up and running. Well, good morning, everybody. This is gonna be one of my rare morning Path of Exile streams. Normally, I would be streaming in Pinball Arcade around this time, but the thing of it is I'm burnt out on Pinball Arcade now. It's hard for me to find any motivation to play it. I mean, but it happens. It happens. Despite the fact that I only play Pinball Arcade twice a week, I'm still getting burnt out on it. So, and because another alternative game I was trying to play, Bully, it crashes more often than Path of Exile does, so can't play that anymore. I think there were other alternative games I was trying to play, but they just didn't pan out for one reason or another. I'm also not playing any Vital Records this time. I don't want to end up burning myself out on vinyl. So I'm just going to go in with a nice, normal in-game music. Good morning, Kataro. But, yeah, I'm in my burnout period again. I'm going to go with Path of Exile this time. And like I usually do on my evening streams, I'm just gonna do my usual, do some map running, most likely on her. I might switch it up and play this guy. I might also go ahead and, continue on the story progression on this guy here. And this guy, I think he's on the shelf right now. And let me test my, Twitch app real quick. Or better yet, because I forgot to get me something to eat before starting the stream, so I guess I better go get it now. I'll be back. And this time around, instead of cinnamon rolls, I'm getting burnt out on those too. I'm having me some brownie bites. And I guess another upside to streaming without playing vinyl is I could export this video to YouTube now. Because they ain't gotta flag my video for copyright. Aside from that, let's get started. And then, as kind of a warm-up, also, I tweaked the sound levels. I got them all up here. If this is too loud for you guys, let me know. I'll turn it down. But when I did a test run earlier today, I could hardly hear. Presumably, so you guys can hear the hear me and my music. I'm just doing this for a warm-up. No. You want to collect that? Because I've got a special item I'm going to use on that.
Of your time.
Up. Stop.
Anything you need, just ask.
But like I said a few minutes ago, I recently tweaked the sound levels on this game. If it's too loud, or maybe even too quiet, let me know.
Bye.
Hello.
Trade these in and get an item I'm just gonna end up selling off. Three stinking shards. Armory's a good map. Yeah, so I'll go ahead and run one of these. Out of trial. Oh, this is an elder map. I'll just hold off on it for later. Starting to stick. Or, I should say, my trackball is starting to stick. Looks like I have to clean it off sometime soon. Open up. Hang on. Oh, hang on. I gotta kill more monsters. Open up. This might actually look gross, but there's actually a practical upside to this. When they blow up like that, that means one, they can't be resurrected. Two, they can't be quote unquote. Some of these monsters can eat corpses and it heals them, makes them more stronger and powerful. And C, they can't be detonated / exploded. All of the old fashioned Diablo 2 abilities. At least for me, it looks cool as hell seeing this though. Especially considering the fact that this character here is a ranger who's set around all the ball. two left. Not gonna go running around the whole map just to find two monsters, so. This map is done.
Let me tell you.
Well, we'll go ahead and hold on to that. That's a good map.
Welcome. See you soon.
Vault map is underway.
Wealth beyond imagining, locked beyond reach.
Be screenshot worthy.
Go.
recall this guy. I don't recall this area being part of a map. Just yet. Not big enough. Thank you. all clear on top of it.
Hello. I will see you again.
I can get a precinct to go. Camaro and Mods were. Oh, that one. No. So, this would be my first time doing the precinct, man. Nice and bright. That's always good.
Sane, exile.
I have to do a map within a map. Uh-oh. Gotta kill rogue exiles. Let's see what kind of map, kind of mods I'm gonna get stuck with. Come on. that screenshot. Because I kind of like this map. I'm not gonna fight the boss though. Nice. Okay, so I can still talk to her then. Couldn't eat them. in Act 3. That's what this map is based on. Good map, bad boss. In case you're wondering what that beep noise is in the background, that's my external hard drive. It does that from time to time. Beep. One power charge out of that. So far, I'm lagging this map. Of course, on the downside, where's the boss at? Or I should say the arena room. Ah! It is a boss. Well, precinct is in the bag. Well, there's 10 monsters left, but it might be close by. I ain't gonna bother running all over this map trying to find them. Yeah. This map is done. Hold on to that one. Probably just gonna start doing some of these gardens maps. They're good maps, but I don't wanna turn them in, or I don't wanna sell them off. Don't have one. probably come back to this area here. Definitely want to get a screenshot out of that. Oh my god. Damn trees get in the way. Bad map. Well, it's another trial. Probably skip that one. Boom! Because originally, I thought I was supposed to have 4,000 health. In order to do the Uber Labyrinth, come to find out later, you need 5,000 health in order to do it. Running trials is going to be kind of at the bottom of the priority list. I think I have about 13 of those operations done. Not like I'm hurting or anything.
Boom!
And this boss here is one of the reasons why. That bottom mob there, ignited enemies you hit or destroyed on kill, is basically these days to me mandatory. I gotta be able to blow monsters up, not just kill them. Because this boss coming up here, whenever you kill a monster, the boss will feed on its corpse and healing him. Without that mod there, this boss would have been impossible to kill. Because he'll be healing more than I'll be damaging. Boss though has a one-shot power. Flask. See if I can find the rest of them. Come on. Still more left. Three monsters left. I'm not gonna go running all over the map trying to find them, so. Garden's map is done, and chances are I'll probably go ahead and do another. Ooh. A lot of mods on that. Thank you.
Hello.
I'm gonna hold on to this. I'll probably get to my shadow.
Fate will find you. Feeling that crap was gonna happen. Should never have bothered. On the Earth map again. If that monster had physical thorns, I'd probably be dead right now. Sorry.
despite all the guilt I still not going to shout with me. Right into a wall. Well, same as before. Gotta be able to destroy the corpses so the boss can't eat them. I'm playing this game again. Normally around this time, I'd be streaming a Pinball Arcade, but I'm burnt out on it now. Just time to move on to something else. Plus, unlike my previous sessions that I usually play in the evening, I'm not playing any vinyl records. Just trying to avoid burning myself out on them. Plus, on top of that, this video here, I can just go ahead and export it to YouTube now, because there's no third-party music. Oh, also, I turned everything up because I'm not playing any vinyl. If this is too loud for you, let me know. I'll turn it down. Is this better? My microphone is almost at the max volume right now. Out of a max volume of 100. Okay, yeah, because right now it's at 90. Clear. Let me run back over here real quick, see if there's anything I missed. Draws a good map, definitely a keeper.
Hello.
Academy, I'll go ahead and sell those off.
Ugh.
Oh, you did? What's wrong with it? Too many scratches?
Fate will find you.
Or no record player? Are they hard to find where you live? Whereas here, the one I use is a small portable one that I bought at Target. Thrift shops around here, it's pretty random whether or not they sell them. If they do, they're the really old-fashioned, old-school ones where you have to stick a little copper wire. Yeah, they're like little copper wires. They're not like RCA jacks or anything. Yeah, I've been there. Yeah, I've definitely been there. I mean, the one I bought isn't cheap. It's like 75 American dollars. Yeah, that's pretty expensive. I'm gonna go on my blog real quick and type something down. Okay. think I killed him quick. Seen that one before. Money I'll get. Oh yeah. I mean, if you've got like 1,000 of them, you're the player. You will have definitely taken your first step into a larger world. Same here, man. I listen to nearly anything from bulk of the satanic metal. Most anything except country, most rap music, and most pop music. I think I'm gonna try to get a screenshot out of this one. Hopefully that one turned out good. Favorite maps. We need a player, yeah. Especially when you got 1,000 vinyls. Man, that's a lot of listening potential sitting right there. Fighting Mirage. That one, definitely. Grab that while I'm there. Left. Yeah, they ain't gonna be worth going after. This one's getting recycled. Never seen this one before. Block spell.
Ooh.
Well, I don't think my Marauder can block spells anyway, so. Strength damage bonus instead. Physical damage. For 10 strength. I think. I can't remember what chest piece my Marauder had, but damn, that's pretty good. holding on to that. I'll just go ahead and hold on to both of these. Okay, 11, 16, 24, 32, 40. Got it.
Hello. I will see you again.
7, 14, 20. Ah, no. I get one shot for sure. Ranger, but let's see how well my Marauder handles that map. Recently, I invested in this, mainly because, get out of that, because otherwise this build would have been unsustainable and I screwed up. Hold on, gotta get back on my Ranger, and yeah, I don't. I think I might be stuck with this chest piece here. Gonna have to get back on my Ranger. We're sharing the Pyro Ring. My Marauder can make pretty good use of that since he's solely fire damage. Like I was saying, because this guy's build was unsustainable, I was forced to use Hybrid Flask just to keep his mana from dropping down to nothing. I had to do this. For a while, I had Blood Magic Gems in my main abilities, but I was basically sacrificing my attack and defense in order to do so. Find one here. I got a fortify in this one and this one. Helps keep my defense up. And they also boost my damage as well. On the downside, he doesn't deal near the damage that my ranger does. Weakness of his. He sucks at single target. More often than not, I end up actually having to abandon bosses if the fight's taking too long. Let's do it in here. I'm out of there. Uh-oh. I think I just screwed myself. Today's lesson, boys and girls, always put your portals on the outside of the boss room. Yes, this guy is a lot slower than my Ranger, but on the upside, he can't be chilled or frozen. Whereas my Ranger is very susceptible to it. So there's definitely a trade-off. And we got a full clear. No. Nope. No problems there. This ain't my Ranger I'm running with.
Yes.
stone cannot stop the torrent.
Whoops. Shape her mouth.
Only divert it.
Resist fire. Just got some unlucky mods that time. Run back this way.
Boom, you bitch.
boss incoming. And like usual on this guy, if it's taking too long, I'm gonna have to leave. To no kill my ranger. Retreat from that battle. It's just gonna take way too long. Sayonara, bud. You can't eat them. Ice Nova and a bunch of ice shooters. All that for diddly squat. Not good enough for a screenshot. Ah. Oh, 17 left. I guess maybe head over to this area. If there's no monsters over there, then just call the map good. At least one out of the 17 is the boss. Any ads you might have.
Let me tell you.
Attacks have blood magic. Bad, I don't do two-handed weapons.
I will see you again.
Let's find another map. No. Boom! Sorry, bud, I don't have a moment. That's probably why right there. And I'll bet my cold resist? Yeah, 68%. And best of all, I didn't put a portal up. This guy gets to go through what my Ranger gets to go through. Huge XP loss when you die. Whoops. Bit of a brain fart there. Boss, which I'm not even gonna bother with. And I'm just gonna assume that all 26 of those monsters is gonna be over in that boss area. This map is done.
Welcome.
Unfortunately, I don't do bows.
See you soon.
Yes, I will gladly get rid of those. Map, bad boss.
We'll find you.
beyond monsters. Where is it at? All I know is this is bugging the living hell out of me. I'd like to put this blood rage somewhere else so I can actually cast it manually. But the thing of it is I can't do it without an increased duration on it either. I guess while I'm here, let's see what this is. The Dancing Dervish? That there was one of the reasons why being able to blow monsters up is mandatory in my builds. Those parasites will fuck you up. What the hell? definitely staying away from that. Alright, here we go. Really? Alright, I guess I'm creeping in then. Not quite what I was expecting, but still pretty good. 7 monsters left. Not even gonna bother chasing them down. Thorns. Well, I called that one. Energy shield, reflect. Hit by attacks. Pain attunement. Let me look that up. Oh, no. Pain attunement, you deal more damage when you're on low life. For sure, the only time you're gonna find that useful is that. Maximum life becomes 1. Then that's when you start loading up on everything that has the keywords low life on it.
Hello.
No. I'll still keep it.
Thank you.
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and shut her down. I still gotta eat breakfast, gotta shower, shave. I'm still debating on it, but I might be visiting my mom here in a few hours. So, and plus, I gotta get going on this blog post as well, so I'm gonna have a fair amount to do in a short amount of time. So, but aside from that, though, hey, thanks a lot, everybody, for dropping in and hanging out with me. I appreciate that. And, I should be on later on tonight, between 7 to 7:30 p.m. U.S. Central Time. And I'll be streaming the same game, Path of Exile. But until then, bye now, guys. Take care.